Hi everyone, it's Albert here from ISSS Group again. Ka-ching day. Okay, so today, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a video. Recently, there's about one ads that's running on Facebook recently. It's called Viva Life. Okay, if you happen that, you know, this is my Facebook, of course. If you happen to see an ad something like this, it's called Viva Life. You know, it's as you said that, you know, you get a $35 discount next time you top up your cards for $1. Limited available. Hurry up. Alright. So, only $1 for $35 top up. Sounds good. Pretty good deal, right? Okay. So, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to share with you there's some trick in this app itself. Okay, whereby we're going to click on it. This is actually the original landing page of this offer itself. So, okay, as you can see, the write-up is all about here. Top up $35 for $1, you know, only on transport card, you know, price is only SGD, you know, Singapore dollar, $1, you know, pay $1 now and get $35 top up to, on your transport cards. No need to buy a transport new card. Perfect for personal or professional usage. Safe and secure payments, quick and easy discount. So, based on this write-up, it sounds pretty good deal, and I believe a lot of people will fall into this trap as well. But here, what I'm going to share with you is, okay, a lot of people might say this might be a scam or whatever, but in fact, it's not a scam, but it's a little bit tricky here because if you scroll down, okay, this is actually whereby you key in all your informations, your credit card payment, all this thing, you know, to get your offer. And of course, you need to take this, you know, in order to proceed, right? By clicking this box, and alone, I'm acknowledged that I have read, understand, and agree with the term and conditions of Viva Life, and that I accept to be charged $79.90 quarterly. Can you see this? Okay, and the best part is, if you scroll down, here's the term and conditions, alright? Okay, can you see something like this? Is okay, the $1 offer is a 48-hour trial. Okay, so yes, you actually get $1 for $35 discount, but it's only up to $48 trial. So to start the trial will be require you to provide your payment detail, blah blah blah, and all these things. So this is the trick that this offer was being done. Well, I would say they are pretty smart because they use term and condition to so-called tricky offer. So if you happen to see this, you know, my advice is, you know, quickly go to Google. You know, this is Google. Go to google.com. You can always Google it. Viva Life review. Alright, okay, of course this is their first, okay, this is one of the Viva Life review scam or not. Okay, so we go for the first one. Okay, so this is the first one. The site send a spam mail for blah blah blah. Okay, so a lot of people is actually complaining is actually a spam, but as I just now explained to you, it's not a spam and it's not a scam as well. But some tricky offer. Okay, so I hope you watch the video, and I hope you not fall into that. Remember, term and condition apply. Always read your term and conditions before you purchase anything. And I hope you like this video. And if you want to see more about, you know, what coming on, do subscribe to my YouTube channel or visit my website, or you know, join us at iSuccess Group. And again, I hope you have a good day. Okay, bye.